Hello everyone, Xeno and Super here, welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we took the first two Elite Four members and Barry. This time, we see someone we've seen before. Yo, trainer! We can't wait to taste my fingers before you come. I heard from Volcano where you didn't sign sure. You managed to light fire! Bad guys hug you. Pokémon Nox begged me to look forward to seeing you, Bell. Flint is infamous. We'll get to see why. Without these five Pokémon, he only has two. We'll start off with Waterfall. You'll get... What?! Okay, I didn't know Rapidash could learn Hypnosis. I also didn't know Rapidash was faster! Huh. And you had this. Turtle's leveled up. Sorry, but that's not good. Yeah, he's got Steelix. No, a fire type. I also didn't expect to go first. Titan's about this thing's bulky as hell. But oh, that hurts. Wow. Goodbye, Steelix. Scorpia! Good, because Scorpia will be needed for the next one. This is a lovely! Now what'd you expect? At all? Stone Edge. Yeah, no, I'm not speeding it. I had a feeling it wasn't. Far try. Pressure. instead it just has five different moves. Oh, come on. That's leftovers? This is gonna be one of the most boring battles in Pokemon history. Attack order. We're speed tied. Oh! This is gonna make this fight more interesting. Oh no. For a moment, I thought we were speed tied. Which I mean, would have been interesting. Slowly chipping away his health. You order! This would not be an issue. Oh. But I also need to make that happen. Now, let's send an angel. Oh! It's faster! Ah, I thought angel would be faster. Well, it doesn't matter now. I landed the critical hit. Oh yes, Q-Charm. That's not going to worry anymore because you returned it. Is it even crippling? Ah, what a wish. Oh! You had the top? Wait, what'd you use Top Hats? Flint! What's going on? To make you think that was a good move. Yeah, no, there was no way. There was no way. Sorry, Angel. Yeah, there is no other way to go with that. That has softened it up. For Turtles, reveal yourself! Even with our lower level, we should be able to survive. Jesus. Now I'm worried for the champion. Your determination, your will is overpowering. Ah yes, my determination when you use Baton Pass. Let's revive Angel, because it'll help. It. Oh, you! Ah! Well, at least I got Crunch off. gonna do? Man, Angel's gonna kill it. Or Scorpio will. Sorry, Charles. I'll revive you. Go, Scorpio. Oh, come on. Really? Then toxic. This thing is just not wanting to die. Trying to not resort to Parasong, unless I have to. Now it's got 8 turns to live. That's good. Now it's the world watching me again. Oh, come on. Time. The situation is heating up. I'm blazing now. This is becoming a slap fight. Just straight up. Scorpio, please. Just hit. There we go. That poison will deal with him. Goodbye. Ding dong. Winch is down. Defeat Elite Forcing Flint. Flint. Wasn't down you. Didn't think for a second I would lose. This fantastic you and your Pokemon are inspiring. I skipped through it by accident because I was just Burn right down to Cinders. Let's have Burn Heal. Healed Pokemon. Board. I will save. I don't think we'll need to worry about Lucian. Lucian's honestly, even though he is the last, he's honestly the weakest. Sorry, Lucian. Time to arrive at well. I've just finished reading this book, Lucian. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Lucian. I am a user of Psychotic Pokemon. I must say, you've already proven yourself to be outstanding when coming this far. They say I'm tough to Elite Four. I'm afraid I'll have to go all out against you to live up to that reputation. Lucian is probably the most complete out of all the members of Elite Four. And he starts off with Mr. Mime. This thing's annoying. That's it. It's only annoying. It's not actually that bad. Right! It's also part fairy now! So this thing is even less annoying. It's less annoying, but it was before. Actually, what am I doing? Toxicking! Ah yes, neutral damage. Just buys a bit of time. How are you faster than this thing, but not goddamn, Felix, I think it was. Also, how the hell are you faster than Scorpio? Yeah, this fight's gone so, very so. How is this just effective? Of course this thing doesn't die. This is more annoying than ever. Bronzong better be next. Oh, of course! Now I get the critical hit. He sends a giraffe rig. Great. Thanks. Thanks for sending that thing out. Scorpio. Reviving it. That's what I said. Great. That thing is vulnerable. I bloody hate. There is very little I could do but look, so just all the thing could do was buy one turn of time. That's not really worth it. Because then we just do this. Because this thing is surprisingly hard hitting. Thank you. Terra. Still not using my match revives. Keeping them up my sleeve. Let's go, Scorpio. There we go. We're out to defeating things again. But only be for this fight. Because I know. What a. Light Screen? I'm a physical attacker! Lucian! What? Like, against QB makes sense. But against this guy? This girl? Thunderbolt? What's going on, Lucy? You're not this tough. Okay, you can heal. I thought it was one. Why are you using the poison? Got this. It's just the beginning. Ooh. Not a chance. There's nothing I can really do about Madachamp. I'm gonna heal QB. If it missed, that would have been great. But I didn't think it was gonna miss. QB, let's go. You're up. Problem is, I don't know how much damage it's gonna do. With Ice Punch! I forgot I had that! What's worse, I'm quite sure it does have that in the main. Digital games. Ugh. That's gonna hurt because I think I can deal with this. Charters is probably the closest thing I've got. And I don't think Charters can do much. Yeah, no. Because I've got Ice Punch. It just used it as well. I'm an idiot. Well, Angel. I doubt you will win. But I've been proven wrong before. You're faster. How? And that was just a normal protective. Oh. Oh. Thanks, Angel. It's better not be a speed. Okay. Not speed time. We might be able to turn this around. I can't believe the thing, but it might be just turn us around. Alakazam. QB. QB's got more bulk. Right. A shockwave. Find out what Pokemon bulk this psychic type. Then victory's assured because it's last boss Pokemon. I'm quite sure it's Bronzong. That thing. Not that bad to deal with. I know this is probably the most boring part of this fight, but there really isn't much I can do. Okay. Revive turret. Start Belterra. Real enough. Held off a few turns. Bring that out because I'm down. I don't think I can take it down. Oh, I've got one buff. To make it a monster. I'm dumping Scorpion and taking a shockwave from it. Side-tack. Terra shouldn't help. Now, GB, Destiny Bond. Survive the shockwave. Nope. Ah, let him off up too much. Out. I end up getting quite a few levels, I ended up running into big roadblocks. I didn't expect to struggle to defeat Aaron. Okay, good. We'll be right back. Bronzong. Bronzong was annoying in the original because it had one weakness. Either fire or ground. This thing, that was weak to start, so let's take a look at that. I had to say. Oh no. Trick Room. Oh my god! The thing, Bronzong's actually pretty good in this match. Devastating. That's the one you use to play Bronzong. That Bronzong of mine saved me so much. Especially against Cynthia. Keep your glasses on, Lucian. You getting past the thing for me was no fluke. I was real. Keep your glasses on. Congratulations! You've now beaten the Elite Four. However, does it mean you're done with the Pokémon League? There remains the champion. To warn you, the champion's far stronger than the Elite Four. Now go on. Step through the doorway to your final battle. Next time. Going to fight champion of Sinnoh. See you guys then. Xeno and Zuma signing out.